Hello guys, good morning. It's me again, Mikey Connect, and welcome back to my channel.
Baby, you don't know what you do to me. Between me and you, I feel a chemistry. I won't let no one come and take your place. Cause the love you give, you can't be replaced. So go now, like you do. That's why I'm spending my life with you.
For today's video, nakikita niyo naman sa title sa baba, this is my 6D microblading healing process day 6. Ayan, very quick video lang ito kasi papakita ko lang yung progress ng aking kilay sung.
Dana!
Kung ano na ang nangyari since day 1 nung nagpagawa ako ng microblading. So, ayan, papakita ko muna sa inyo. This is my left eyebrow. And this is my right eyebrow. Ayan. So, kita nyo naman, medyo nag-fading color, which is good. Hindi na siya masyadong dark. Natural na siyang tignan. So, mag-aftercare na tayo. Kasi kakagising ko lang. So, I have my toner here. Tsaka actually, ma-share ko lang, kumakati siya. Kasi that's one of the parang mararamdaman sa healing process yung pagkati kasi pagaling na. So, wipe out muna natin yung nilagay natin overnight. Ayan. Actually, sabi nga sa instruction, ipapat lang siya. Pachi-pachi. Dampi-dampi. Sige, dampi-dampi natin. And make sure na malinis ang ating fingers, ang ating kamay, bago natin gawin itong ginagawa ko. Yan. So, okay na. Doblin ko lang. Mag-alcohol lang ako ulit. So, maglalagay na tayo ng aking ointment. Ayan. So, okay na. So, again, sa mga bagong pasok lang at kapapanood pa lang nitong vlog na ito, this is my 6D microblading healing process day 6. And ito na yung resulta on the day 6. Ganda-ganda lang yun. Ganda-ganda ko na.
Paano masabi?
Ayan. So, yun lang. That's all for my vlog today. I hope you like it. I hope na nag-enjoy kayo. Sana. Ayan. Sinare ko lang naman yung progress ng aking kilay since day one nung nagpagawa ako nitong kilay ko for the microblading. So if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, share this video, and click the subscribe button below and the bell icon next to it and click all so that you will be updated on my next video. So onto my next and last episode of this 6-day microblading for the day 7 tomorrow. Or for day 7, tama. For day 7 of the healing process ng aking microblading. And after nun, i-chat ko ulit ang Abrolandia Marikina branch kung ano na yung next step after 7 days of the healing process. Kung magiging normal na ba ulit ang galawan ko, and itatago ko na lang muna yung medicine kit, yung aftercare kit. Ayan, so malalaman natin kasi i-chat ko sila mamaya and i-share ko sa inyo tomorrow for the last day. Okay, so have a wonderful day mga kakonek, and God bless. I love you all.